Yo, what's up?
What's up?
This is Watson. I'm coming from straight out of SUM. And I just want to tell you how what God has been doing to me in this school. He's taught me one thing, and that is discipline. I came out of a gangster life thinking that everything was free. I could do everything irresponsibly. But then when I came here, I learned to be disciplined. And not only my school, but I came disciplined with God spiritually. So if you want to come out here to SUM, I would suggest that you would check us out. Because it's taught me how to be disciplined. It can also teach you too.
This is Miranda out here at SUM. And we are just wanting to tell you guys about what SUM has done in our lives. For me personally, SUM has changed me. It has made me a person that is determined to go out and change a nation for Jesus Christ. That's what this is about. And SUM says that we will train you guys to stand up in your cities, in your nation, and take the place for Jesus. So if you guys are willing to be trained in such a way that God will help you to go and take a place for Jesus, then come here. Because here is where we lead cities to God. Stand up and lead your city to God. We'll see you guys at SUM.
This is Isaiah. I'm a student here at SUM. And I just want to tell you a little bit about what SUM has done for me. You know, I grew up in an urban community area as well, you know, and I've been through different things, through hardships. But SUM has really taught me, you know, fundamentals, really taught me how to be disciplined. It's taught me how, you know, to stop thinking about myself and really be the hands and feet of Christ. There's a program here at SUM called Bond, and what we do is we go out into the urban community areas and we just preach God. We love on the kids in these areas. God needs to leave. These kids come from broken homes, come from bad relationships, and you know what, all we're trying to do is just really show them the love of Christ. And so if you really challenge to change someone's life, to really be a world changer and a planet shaker, then I challenge you to check out the School of Urban Missions, because that's what's going to be a school that's going to lead a city for Christ.